ASU gets that early opportunity, but officials signaled out a no goal, and ASU able to come back and quickly respond. Denver, Colorado coming in off the right side. They're going to award this possession to the Lopes, but quick check. I think Kelsey Penta there gets tripped up, gets the whistle. Gina Duffel with the look inside. In the cage defending for GCU. Gets another whistle. Saves on her season. Looking for that pass to Kelly, broken up by the GCU defense. Kelly on the GB. Ends up looking side. Maggie was able to get that ball inside the goal circle and gonna pass it out. GCU in transition. Knocked down. Empty stick checks. So that's gonna turn back over to Lopes. And relentless ride here from this ASU defense, getting this ball back quickly. Control for Sun Devils. Nice pass up to Pinto for that quick ball movement. Good idea there by ASU. Not quite able to connect on that third pass. Look up field. He's a ball duffel able to get the turnover. ASU with a shot and goal. With a nice pass up to the top of the 12, but not able to complete that pass. Heads up play by GCU. Points are coming in, gets the trail check. And with a little push there. They're going to call this back. Potentially there.
Get it, Kelsey!
ASU slows it down, brings it behind, goal line extended, going to work from X, settle things out, got to look for that quick stick over the middle. In and out of the cradle, back over to GCU. Control for ASU. The crash from Lopes defense sliding in, closing out that lane. Good look from ASU. Look for that Twizzler shot out the back. Miscommunication on that pass from ASU, right over to the stick for GCU. A little too much physicality for the officials there. Duffel on the turnover. Splits the defender, shot, save. It's Maggie Bajerkas coming up with a big save, keeping GCU in this.
Hey! Get back five!
impressed by the tenacity of this GCU team coming out here. Only 1-3 in the conference, but really coming in with a lot of confidence off that last matchup against ASU. Led by head coach Tracy Ramirez out of Glendale, Arizona. So these two teams very familiar with each other. Coming on that shot, bounce shot, looked like it went off the right post.
From ASU.
whistle there. I'm not sure what the whistle is, but we got a free position shot on goal. Lacrosse coming up with a big save down low. Working her way across the field. She's got two ropes in pursuit. To their attacking third, coming in to drive, looking for that left-handed shot. Ball checked out. On the drive in, and clean check, turnover back to ASU. There's Blaine there.
Yeah! Let's go, Lou!
Yeah!
ball control.
Free!
restraining line, but looks like they're going to run out of time here to get a shot off, and that's going to do it for this first half.
Yeah.
pass was to her, but ASU able to recover, and Caroline Kelly back from X over to Pinta. Gardner driving inside, pulls that shooting space call. That'll set Brianna Gardner up with this free position shot. Gets Maggie to jerk this in the cage still for GCU. Pass it for Pinta with a quick stick, but we got a whistle. No goal. I think this might be goal circle violation. So Pinta not able to get that goal without the step into the goal circle.
Thank you.
Kelsey looking to dunk. Beautiful execution for Kelsey.
Maggie.
down inside the 8 meter.
Yeah.
Good look inside the eight on that feed. ASU getting the turnover, but we got a whistle. GCU player getting a yellow card off the field for 2 minutes, releasable. Player up advantage for the next 2 minutes.
All right. Nice.
Trying to make something happen here. Takes a little bit of a sidearm shot.
Yeah. Double!
Right in front of the kids, right open player. Whistle, just pull that shots off. And they're gonna count back there. Try to get that shot off. Great, great idea. Lock stops here. Well, the official signaled the stop, but the scoreboard saw that, ran a few more seconds off. Getting this free position shot.
Yeah! he needed some action. Sure, he was a little fake, but probably just enough. Just one more here for ASU. Just 4 minutes to go. Get safe! Come back here.
Yeah.